Hello, Topsy. How are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
Okay, finally, it's a Tamil movie and Tamil interview. How are you feeling now?
Yes. It has been, what, 2 years? Not that long back. I think last 2020 went in lockdown and all. And before that, I came with Game Over. So, it is not that long back, actually.
Okay. So, who is Topsy now? We know India's driver now. But who is Topsy now for Topsy?
Someone who is not giving time to Topsy. That is Topsy. Because I really feel I have left with no time for myself. And who is just like trying to fulfill the commitments. Running from one film to the other. Trying to make sure that you know, the films are made in the best possible way. And they release in a good way. So I am right now becoming more a professional person than a personal person.
Super. So you have become India's toppers to Daiwa now. So what's your next goal?
I think I'm not thinking in terms of top or no, because I've stopped thinking of numbers, you know, in terms of number one, number two, number. I've stopped thinking like that. I have realized that what is important is I have my audience, you know, where they believe that they can trust the films I do. They will give my films a chance to watch them, believing that, you know, it will be something nice. So that is what makes me really happy. And I'm very lucky that I'm one of those few actors who can actually work in multiple languages, who has an individual presence in all the language. People in Tamil know me for films in Tamil. Telugu know me for Telugu. Hindi know me for Hindi. I don't think many actors can say that. And most of the times what happens is a lot of actors, they start in South and then come to Hindi, you know, and then don't go back to South. Or they go back to South when, you know, the things don't work in Hindi. So I'm very happy I could manage both at the same time. I'm not working in South because things are not working for me in Hindi. I'm working in South because I want to work in South. So otherwise, you know, I would have only done big hero films if I had to just do it for, you know, big films and big top position and all that. I'm working here in films that I like work as a, you know, as an actor. Not because I want to be the top hero there. I want my audience to watch a film for me. And not because I am with a big hero.
Okay. So, which point Topsy became as a hero?
When I started realizing that I have the power to choose and it is okay to... when actually my films with big heroes started failing. That is the point I realized. I realized that I think I need to be the hero now. So, because all the films I was doing 7 years back or so in South when I was working full time, a lot of films of mine with big heroes was not working. So, you know, there was no option than to become hero myself. And when I decided to be the hero, things started working for me. So I decided this was like God's way of telling me by giving me a lot of failures that you need to become the hero. So that is how it happened.
Okay, hero's heroine versus story's heroine. So what are the challenges you have met and what are the struggles you are meeting now?
Challenges and struggles right now, you know, they're similar. Like I'll tell you, first, you have to constantly keep giving hit films as a hero of your own film. Because it's not like one big hit film and then people will now call you a hero. You have to constantly keep giving good films. Then only they will believe, okay, fine, you are the hero of the film now. No, they can treat you like a hero. Then the other big problem that happens with female films is that for producers to spend money on it. Every time I have to start a film, even after so many successful films, every producer comes to me and says that because it is a woman-centric film, budget is less.
Okay.
So every time, the first line of every producer, while deciding my remuneration or while deciding the budget of the film, the first line of every producer till date is this. Mm. And it's a woman-driven film, so budget is less. So that's one challenge that I was facing 7 years back also. I'm facing now also. And I think we have to keep facing it until the time the audience starts watching women-centric films as much as they watch hero-centric films, man-centric films. When they start watching both equally, this problem will not be there.
Okay. So what are the changes you want in this gender gaps?
This will happen, like it's like one circle. Okay. Which, and actors are a part of it. Directors and producers are a part of it, and a very big and important part of it is the audience. So for the change to happen, obviously the directors and producers and actors need to make such films, women-centric films, which they are making. But major part is played by the audience. They need to start watching women-centric films as much as they watch male-centric films. Those first day, first show collections, those weekend collections, and you know, if they watch it like that, then automatically the standard of the woman-centric films will increase, the budgets will increase, the pay gap will decrease. So all these problems will go away when audience starts seeing our films as much as, heroes films.
So in these years, any points and any words about Tamil cinema? What are the changes you have seen?
For me, everything has changed from the kind of films I used to do or get 6-7 years back, 8 years back. I don't get those films anymore. I don't do so those films anymore. The way director, the kind of films directors come to me with now are very different from what it used to be before. So I can only tell you the difference from my point of view, which is, you know, things have totally changed. And not just in Tamil, in Telugu also for me. So it's an overall change for me. Now, because there are more female-driven films coming up, audiences also started watching them slowly, slowly. So that's also a small change that has happened. So it's an overall change, not just in Tamil.
Have you gotten any opportunities from South based on women-centric stories?
Yeah. Game Over was a woman-centric film in Tamil. Yeah, even Animal Setupathi, you have Vijay in it, but the title role is the girls, right? So it is a girls, very much a girls story.
Now, the Annabelle story, in which point you impressed with the story?
I was impressed that how in this commercial setup, the fantasy comedy is a very commercial setup. The kind of... The characters are there, are very commercial, typical commercial film characters, but it still has a story. It's not like, you know, there is no story and some random comedy is happening. No, there is a story in it. So that was very impressive. The fact that I had dual role to do, that was very challenging for an actor. In the same film, I had to do two types of roles. So that was also very interesting for me to take up. And it was a genre I did not try. I've not done comedy since quite some time. So it is a different kind of film for me to do. Okay. That's why I did
it.
Annabelle, I play two roles. One is of Rudra, other is of Annabelle. Annabelle is a girl from Britain in 1948. Around 1948. And so she's very well, very educated, very polished character, very elegant character. And the Rudra, the other character of 2021, she's a local thug. Okay. So she's very local, very like dramatic in her behavior. So very, very different, totally opposite kind of characters I had to play. Remaining, you will see in the film what is the connect and how they look different. But yeah, these are the basic differences.
Okay. So tell me few words about Vijay Sethupathi, the
poster. Everybody knows that he's a good actor. So there's nothing new in that. There's nothing new I have to add there. What is new for me is the fact that hero being the hero he is, he's got such a big fan following, and not just in Tamil, he has a good fan following in a lot of Hindi speaking people also, because of the films that have released on OTT. A lot of people in Hindi also have seen his films and liked him. What is so nice about him is that he agreed to do a film which was titled on a girl. I have not seen, even in Hindi, actors don't do that. So it was very, very good to see that one hero is so secure that he's okay to do a film which is titled around a girl. That shows how professional, how confident, and how secure he is as an actor. So that will be, that I will remember about him.
So do you believe horror and ghosts?
I believe, and I don't like horror.
Okay. Anyway, thank you, Topsy. So nice to meet you. And thank congrats. You so much. And we are expecting more films in South from you.
Yeah, I'm also expecting to do more work in South every year.
Especially, we want women-centric movie from you.
You, whenever I do a film in South, if not women-centric, it will be something very powerful for the woman. I will never do a film which is not a powerful character.
Okay. Thank you, Topsy. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.